Hello guys, a serious accident took place in Malaysia. 11 people were killed there. Among them, 5 Bangladeshi workers also were killed in that accident, Malaysian road crash. You see the bus far away from the main road dashed, broken, seriously damaged. It was such a serious accident. This is online news from the Daily Star, the Star Online, Seredang, Malaysia. At least 11 people were killed, including 5 Bangladeshi nationals, when a bus carrying construction workers fell into a monsoon drain after taking wrong exit near MASKargo in Kuala Lumpur International Airport of Malaysia last night. The bus driver, who was also killed in the accident, was going the wrong way. The 43-year-old driver should have taken the 3 o'clock exit at the roundabout near the incident, but took the 12 o'clock exit instead. He was supposed to take the 3 o'clock exit, which leads to MASKargo, where the workers he was transporting were supposed to go, but he took the wrong exit. The accident took place about 200 meters from the roundabout. We are investigating why he took the wrong turn, whether it was a mistake or not, he said when met at the Seredang Hospital Forensic Department on Monday. 5 were seriously injured, while others suffered light injuries in the 11:10 p.m. local time accident on Sunday. The bus was carrying 43 passengers, who were MASKargo contact workers, from their hostel in Putun Nilai, Negeri Sembilan, to their place of work when the incident occurred. The deceased also included 2 Nepalese men and 3 Indonesian women. The driver does not have any traffic records on his name and his license is valid. A post-mortem is being conducted currently. We're looking at everything, including the state of the bus and the driver, to determine the cause of the accident. The driver's relative met at Seredang Hospital, who declined to be named, said the driver, Suresh, is survived by his wife and 3 children. The remaining 34 passengers were sent to several hospitals, including Kazang, Seredang and Putrajaya hospitals for treatment. Fire and rescue department personnel took about an hour to reach the victims, as they had to cut through several parts of the bus. Copyright this Star Online Asia News Network. Thanks for watching.